up the good work, man.
Boots or, like, slipper socks?
Hey, I got a business proposition.
Bubble?
I got it! I got a picture!
Spidey, what's the plan for taking down the demons? How can I help?
It's really you.
Don't mind me.
You need directions?
Looking good.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
Are you single?
Another low information spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy brain spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system. He was seen earlier messing with a valve that only qualified workers are supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves, then expects you to reward him with your adoration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better. Thanks to me.
You're a lot shorter than I thought.
kind of skin condition under that stupid suit or something?
I can't believe this!
Okay. The gal, we're all started hyperventilating from...
Jameson warned us about you.
I heard Spider-Man's got some.
Stable ground team. Need a status so report from Upper Chinatown.
Like shoes.
What's he supposed to
traffic
do?
Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from the...
Yeah.
Hey, everybody.
It's really you.
There's a group of men hanging around. Definitely up to no good.
Appreciate the tip.
Did you say hi to my kid?
Too many bullets flying over there. If this is over a parking space, it would be so New York. You can't fool me, Mr. Gruff Exterior. I know you love me, and I love you back.